When I was 9, I learned survival, taught myself not to care. I was my single good companion, taking my comfort there. Up in my room, I planned my conquests. On my own, never asked for a helping hand. No one would understand. I never asked for there who fought below, just in case they said no. Pity the child who has ambition, knows what he wants to do, knows that he'll never fit the system others expect him to. Pity the child who knew his parents saw the faults of the love die before his eyes. Pity the child that wise. He never asked, did I cause your distress? Just in case they said yes. When I was 12, my father moved out, left with a whimper, not with a shout. I didn't miss him, he made it perfect. I thought this would bring those he had left closer together. She made her move the moment he crawled away. I was the last, the woman told. She never let her bed get cold. She moved in, I just the same way as before. I took the role of least resistance. I had my game to play, and I had the skills and more the hunger, easy to get away. Pity the child with no such weapons, no defense, no escape. If he's prepared to pay.